I could play through Until Dawn. Wow, that cover was really good. Sexy, even as a video game character. Wow, things aren't too bad. I didn't even know about her until I started watching Heroes.
Hello?
Which I freaking love. It's one of my favorite shows.
Someone there?
Alright, I guess I'm in control now. Let's go this way. So I'm one of those people that likes to look at everything. I want to find every little corner, search everything. But this is one of those games where it's like, maybe I shouldn't, because, you know, what if something's going to jump out and, like, kill me? Like, what about that fucking crow right there? Did this motherfucker try to kill me? No, he's scared. We're good. What does this note say? The gate's busted. Climb over. Huh. This party already sucks. What's this here in the back? It says, yo, how do I get there again? From Chris. So cheap. You know, these guys have all this money. You know, obviously use the back of the email. Should we save or should we be quick? Yeah, we're fast. Bam. Bam. Nailed it. Again. Oh, you know what? I should just let it fall. I should have seen what happens when we just fuck up this part. I mean, we're not being chased by a monster yet. Or are we? I'm just gonna keep talking. I don't know who's watching. All my friends are dead. Blah, 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 blah. Last playthrough, I did not find all the totems. So obviously I was not searching high and low like I should have been. Oh, but you ain't that cool, you're walking around.
Hey, Bella.
Should I kill all the squirrels this time?
Huh?
Oh, don't move. Oh, nailed it. Yeah, I'm good at this game. Freaking good at this game. Camera a little better. Oh, that sexy ass. That sexy ass monk beast right there. Hold on, let me check my text messages. Thank you. my friends are dead. Just push me to the edge. Yeah, all my friends are about to be dead. Like, I really suck at keeping everybody alive all this time. I don't know, I tried too, but I fucked up at the end, really. Like, everybody was, well, I only lost like two people before I got to the end, but at the end of the game, I like lost three of them. How convenient. So the different totems that you will find in the game have different colors. So black being the death totems. Whenever you find one of these, it usually shows you dying. So I'm guessing you're supposed to avoid that situation. Like, there's no chance of surviving if you end up in that situation. Danger totems are like ones where you'll get injured and it could lead to you dying. But just because you got injured doesn't necessarily mean you'll die. The lost totems, I'm trying to remember what those look like. The lost totems actually are kind of like the death totems too. They kind of show people dying anyway, or they show, I don't know, they show you in a situation where you've lost something, I guess. The guidance totems actually show you the way you should go in order to avoid dying. It doesn't show you what happens, just shows you the right place to be at certain times. And the fortune totems are like, if you get everything right, this is what it's going to look like. Oh, look. What do we have here? Is it a guidance totem? Alright. I'm pressing buttons and they're not doing shit. Oh, there we go. Alright. R2 to grab. RS. Okay, right stick. Let's just say right stick. Right stick to flip it over. Wait, no. Yes, no. Yes, no. Yeah. Alright, so what I got from that is nothing. It's like, look, a bird. I mean, I played this through once already, so I know what that means, but honestly, the first time I saw that, I didn't know what the fuck it meant. It's like, oh, look, a bird. So am I looking for this bird? Do I follow the bird? Let's go kind of look around over here. La 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 la. Should I read the sign? Past this beyond our control. I wonder who wrote that. Somebody was trying to motivate themselves with graffiti. The past is beyond your control. Look to the future. Wise words. What wise words this graffiti artist put on this little map of lips?
Chris? You here?
Kitty Slipper. Should I be nosy? Or should I open the door and ignore it? Nope. Guess I don't have a choice. Alright, let's be nosy.
Not in the bag, are you?
Maybe he is. You don't know. He could be a bag. Do I snoop? I close the bag, because I'm a good girl. Butterfly effect. So, I wonder what good comes from that.
Sam, hey, you made it.
He has a crush on Ashley. He's protective and humorous and methodical. I actually like Chris. He's actually one of my favorite characters in the game. So, if he can make it all the way through, that would be great. But there's always a chance I'm going to end up killing him.
I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I like Chris because he kind of reminds me of me.
So, come on.
I mean, kind of, not really.
Where?
I think because he's funny. He reminds me of Ryan. Blow your mind. I'm not going to lie, the dialogue in this part, in this game, is kind of cheesy sometimes, but there are times when it's actually pretty good, too. You know, they kind of overdo it with the, like, teen horror thing sometimes.
Oh, look at
guys. You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Sounds like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year. Somebody comes up here?
July 1998. I think my goal is going to be to do a perfect run.
Look at these beauties.
So I'm going to try not to fuck things up.
That comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of the ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
He's like Grizzly Adams or something.
Does he?
Now you go ahead.
Alright.
Alright, let's shoot some shit. Fuck yeah. It's Call of Duty now, bitch. All my years of first-person shooters have prepared me for this. This one moment. That's right. Booyah. Boom, headshot. What? You don't even know. You don't even know. Bam. What? Oh, you want some of this too? Boom. How you feel about this? Bam. What you know about that, bitches?
Wow, that's intense.
All right.
That's right. I'll make the bitches wet.
I'm gonna go
just like that.
Huh? I don't think so, girl.
Boom.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Oh, look at that. A squirrel. Should I shoot the squirrel? No. Be kind to animals.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
I like you.
Hey,
get these dad jokes. Got sacked,
come on,
bitches.
Chris, cable car.
I don't teabag the bitches. I potato sack them. What? La 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 la. I think I should take this gun with me, seeing as how this is a horror movie. Yeah? No? No? Can't take it with me? No, that'd just be way too convenient, right? I mean, having a weapon at the beginning of the game. I mean, what do they think this is?
It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, you know, somebody died up here. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave the guy behind.
It goes fast.
It's a lot faster. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh, look at that. I'm better friends with Sam now. Might get to bone. You don't know. Hayden Panettiere. Hot. She's even hotter than the video game character.
Must be really hard for Josh.
I don't know how it keeps it all together. That'd be right.
Well. Yeah, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Josh wanted us to keep it locked. Keep people out.
He said that?
Well, who's got the key?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
Hobos. Because hobos. Oh, now I'm this guy? I thought it was Hayden Panettiere.
For you.
Oh, for the old gentleman.
You know, do what I do. And I'll take this snowboard as a weapon too. No? No? Too convenient? Alright then. How you doing?
The car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How
all
about
right, let's go shoot some shit.
It's a big mountain.
Well, so beautiful.
All right, let's just explore around a little bit.
Sleep in the giant.
You gotta publish.
What?
You're pretty home. The sleeping giant of the Blackwood Forest. What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. Bought them out.
It's because rich people get to do whatever the fuck they want. Perfect. I can see inside the bathroom from down here. Totally can spy on people. Why would you have a view of the bathroom in the lift station? That doesn't... That makes no sense. Alright. Weapons? Weapons? War game? Weapons? No? No, because fuck me, right?
Finally. Coming?
Well, I was going to stay here and catch some seeds, but...
Oh my god, the dialogue is so bad in this game. I still like Chris, though.
You're just like going to the prom.
Here you go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, this was the right thing to do.
What?
I think I'll get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah,
Josh
no,
is a psychopath.
I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good.
Because he's on his bed, bitches.
No, it was a good idea.
Everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
Oh, best friends forever.
You know what? Let's just
friends out.
Yeah, you're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Band camp.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move.
Should have been friends with him.
Where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met.
We're friends because of some other person. Dead. We're friends because some other kid was a shithead.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra. I mean, who knows?
Oh, it was her fault. My bad, it was her fault.
Right now.
Not the little shithead that was flicking her fucking bra.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
I'm gonna blame the bad parenting of the child that was flipping the bra or flicking her bra strap. For your friendship with Josh. Oh, he's a skank. She's confident. Mike's new girlfriend, trusting him. Irreverent. I thought I said irrelevant at first. Irrelevant. Just irrelevant.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy.
Time to meet and greet.
Oh, you're so cool. Spin move. And run button. Yep. That's the other thing this game needs, is a run button. Again, probably too easy if you could actually just run away from the enemy.
What the hell?
Jess!
Oh, fuck.
Hey. Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please
we're having a stroke.
Out? Pretty please?
No. No? Oh, alright, I guess I have to.
I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there, and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Uh-huh.
Hey!
well, what do we have
Chris.
Here? My
goodness. Butterfly effect updated. What happened? Let's check these out. All right, Sam respected Chris's privacy. Chris was happy to see Sam. Chris was happy to see Sam. Chris continued to trust Sam. Alright. Well, we're off to a good start. There's some trust. Who is this? Rats with bushy tails. Chris chooses not to shoot the squirrel. Nature remained in balance. Okay. I'm gonna do a playthrough where I just fucking kill everything. I'm gonna shoot like every fucking squirrel, dog. I'm gonna kick dogs, I'm gonna shoot squirrels, I'm gonna punch babies. That's going down on the next playthrough. But already committed to doing this perfect, crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael
Monroe.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Me too.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Oh. Straight up, bitches. I personally like characters that are straightforward versus the, let's play games and like, just keep it bad.
Alright, alright. Let's just get up to the locker. Right? It's getting tired of all this.
Oh, status update. What do we got? Boom. Jess. Honest. Better friends with Chris. Less with Sam, I guess, now. Apparently Sam does not like honesty.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
I mean, Sam? You guys are together. Why don't you just come up together?
Did you see this view?
Did they just get together?
How? Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
It's like a flat painting. They could have done a little bit of a better job on that.
They had built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends.
But seriously, oh my god. Mike's ex, intelligent, resourceful, and persuasive, and... Oh, you forgot to put in bitch at the bottom. Bitch. But, you know.
I don't think it would have been, like, as pretty.
Matt, Emily's new boyfriend. Motivated, ambitious, active, jock. But not a big jock. It's kind of weird. He's like this scrawny little kid.
No.
And
but I guess that's more realistic because they're in high school. Alright, Bixby, calm the fuck down over here. Oh, online high school programs. Alright, Bixby. Calm the fuck down. Calm the fuck down, bitch. Let me ask you. I don't do anything. What happens if you just stare at the camera? It reminds me of that scene in Talladega Nights where he's like, I don't know, doing hands. Like, he doesn't know what to do. He looks so fucking confused right now. This is great. Alright, I should move this forward. Let's look down. Let's look up. Let's look left. That'll be right. Let's shake our head. No. No. Yes. Yes. Did you like the new episode of Game of Thrones? Why, yes, I did. Yes, I did. Alright, let's... Yeah, I'm going the right way. It's definitely the right way. Yeah, she looks just a pee. Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down now. Stop and just stare at your face for a while. Alright. Alright. Apparently I'm good friends with everybody right now. So that's cool.
Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
They're multiplying.
Kind of creeped out.
Oh. Yeah.
It's gonna be
you creeped me out, bitch.
Darn.
Which way do I go, George? Which way do I go?
I mean, what do you think?
Oh my god!
Jesus!
God damn it, Mike. Uh-oh, Emily's ex. Intelligent, driven, persuasive. Kind of a dick.
You got it.
Michael.
Little fool of himself.
Really,
knows
really
he's good looking.
Right
kind
now,
of a
I
dick.
Clocked
just what we're like.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Cool. God, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun.
I mean, we're all friends here. I mean, we used to bone and all, and you're her new boyfriend.
Uh-huh.
Whatever.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
A bitch.
The way you're being, you always get like this.
Say it.
Now, this is a tough one. Obviously, you should defend your girl's honor, right? Back the fuck off, Mike. That's my girl now. But she's kind of a bitch. And you know what? She actually survived the last time I played this game, so I kind of want to see you what happens if she dies.
Michael, I'm just going to lay it out. Otherwise, this whole weekend is going to suck ass for everyone.
Oh.
This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Nah. I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird.
Cool.
Good? All good.
That's actually really a lot more mature than I thought it would
now?
Be.
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out.
okay. No, I actually like this response a lot better.
See you, man.
See ya.
Right. See ya.
That actually worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Alright, see what happens with the stats there. Yep. Better friends with Mike, less with Emily. Then again, fuck Emily. She's a bitch.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
Yeah, next? Whatever, Skake.
Yeah, all the bags.
Yeah, go make out with Mike.
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt.
It's important that I make out with him right now. So, I know if I agree, she's just gonna go back and, like, make out with Mike or whatever the fuck she's gonna do. And if I persist, kind of an asshole is overprotective. You know, because honestly, I don't know. You know, what he does when he persists.
I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
Protective
if you
much?
Want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Oh, I hate this bitch.
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
So it goes down more with Emily, right? Romance goes down. Emily goes down. Kind of okay with that, because I kind of don't like her character. Oh, no. I guess as long as she survives in the end. Let's see. Ashley has a crush on Chris, and he has a crush on her. Academic, inquisitive, forthright, and a bit of a pussy. I wish they had that little subtext under there. And a little bit of a bitch. Well, not a bitch, but she's a coward. Coward. There it is. Bit of a coward. Here she goes. She's gonna be spying on Mike and, what's his face? Her face. Got her name. I just don't like her. See, look at this.
Oh,
what is this?
Hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. Not in the friend zone kind of way.
Right.
You might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Alrighty then.
Oh! Oh, God! Hey,
I knew that was coming and stayed back.
Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
just
you.
Just Louise,
well,
Matt!
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash, damn.
It's okay, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with up there? Let me check it out.
Do we want her to be, what are these stats that we have? Honest? Oh.
let's go with honesty. I mean, best policy, right? Take a look.
Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
Ah. Son of a bitch!
Right?
Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt.
You did the right thing. Honestly, a good friend would... That's what a good friend does. You know, you don't try to hide them from the truth. So, you know, it's just gonna suck more when they find out later. Now you got Jessica over here. What should I do? I don't know what to do. I'm a dumb blonde. Read book. Be smarter.
Not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Hmm. Let's go right for it.
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
All right. Been fun.